Connecticut's U.S. senators and representatives are joining Governor Malloy now as he requests a presidential disaster declaration because of those big storms we had back in May. The group sent a letter to the president urging the administration to grant the governor's request. If approved, that declaration would help communities in New Haven, Fairfield, and Litchfield counties where tornadoes touched down, destroying dozens of homes.